by my side.
All right there, Mr. Fry.
What is this place?
It's nice to meet you both at last. This is Babylon Alley. Here we make it our business to know the streets and provide children with the opportunity to control their own destinies.
Clara, Mr. Green said we might be able to help one another.
In exchange for our services, we ask a small favor.
Well, why not? You seem to have taken most of my money. Why not take a small favor, too?
There are several factories about the city that are powered almost entirely by child labor. Those children work long hours with little pay, and most are not permitted even to leave the factory grounds. They suffer terribly. I need you to save them.
A small favor.
In return, we offer you intelligence, something you clearly need.
Now, hold on a minute.
I'm late for an appointment. What are these terms?
We accept.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Turning into animals. The beasts, the queen's menagerie will better behave than this lot.
Thank you.
How are you today?
Cool.
Yeah, fine. You all right?
Serves you right.
Finish him off!
Keep quiet. I'm here to help.
Thank you, mister.
I'll find out where you're buried, and those on your grave.
You won't be stirring up no more trouble.
Oh, no. Please let me live!
And I hope it bleeds no. Out.
Don't kill me. Please don't kill me.
I'm your man if you need me.
Keep your voice down.
Thanks, mister. He's too big to hide proper.
I'll bet he's up to no good.
Who's he hiding from, I wonder?
I don't think he wants to be disturbed.
I've half a mind to take you home and feed you to me dogs.
This one took a shot at me once. Serves you right.
And I hope it bleeds.
It'll be all right.
Thanks, Mr. Fry.
Look alive!
I'm your man!
You're good, kid, but not good enough. Let's have it.
Will do. What something bad's going on over there, I reckon.
What's that, then?
What news you got?
Heads up, chief.
Oh,
her maid, my wife. I'll find something else.
Don't be afraid to spill it.
Right.
Do come see me again.
Some sort of political protest.
I'm thinking I might run off and join the travelers.
I think Governor ain't happy with you.
Think about what you're doing.
You've been running your mouth.
Fries will stand for this. You kill me and he'll be warned.
Ivy, you sound.
You won't be stirring up no more trouble.
God!
And I hope it bleed no. You won't be stirring up.
Mr. Fry.
I'm your man if you need me. Mr. Fry, just glad you're still with us.
Ah, there you are.
All that stands between you and Whitechapel is the villain controlling the borough. Kaylock has demanded you settle the claim for territory in a gang fight.
His loss?
Here. I'm sure he can put this to better use than I can.
What's this, Greeny? Assassin Christmas.
Gather your allies.
Mr. Rexford Kaylock has agreed to your terms and waits for you at the Whitechapel train station. He's bet his train on the fight.
No Kaylock. No matter.
Attack!
Skin you like a rabbit!
Spill it!
Appears to be broken.
Oh well, at least we have a train now. It's not all bad.
Whitechapel is no longer in the hands of the Blighters.
You now have the chance to join our ranks. We welcome all who would stand up to Steric and his cutthroats.
You bastard! I'd rather throw myself to the tracks than run Bertha another mile for that doughty bobbag.
Kaylock? He's left the station.
Mel! Hello, fancy pants. And who might you
I'm
two
Evie
be?
Fry, and this is my brother, Jacob Fry.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Agnes McBean.
A delight.
I thought I was getting a promotion. I suppose I'm out of work now.
Come work for us instead.
I won't bile your heat. You pay better than scraps?
Oh, I'm sure we can at least match that.
Then may I present to you Agnes and Bertha, Lady and Locomotive, at your service. I'll be in the next car.
A hideout on the rails? What an excellent idea.
Yes, it all worked out rather well. Now, I would like to follow up a lead on... Jacob? Is this serious?
I'm not doing anything until this gets fixed.
I believe I know someone who can help with that.
I knew you would, Greeny.
You know, a mite of money goes a mickle bit in this city. Think of the power of good you can do with the purse you bring. You talk of a store in London. Well, now's your chance. That there map shows who to speak to. Old friends, if you will. Give him a whiff of that sterling, and maybe you can save us all from having to lay down our knife and fork afore we're ready. was someone he wanted you to meet?